Hi there and welcome to Celeb Hut. Kendrick Lamar took it there, yet he dropped diss track after diss track against Drake. Yet things are going to get extremely muddled now on the grounds that Kendrick is making it a stride further, and this hamburger is a long way from being done in one of his diss tracks. Kendrick uncovered Drake for purportedly having a mysterious little girl and child mom, and in spite of the fact that Drake denies it, appears as though it very well may be valid in light of the fact that they say that the child mom has emerged to uncover her character and hammer Drake for. Purportedly being a deadbeat father yet, that is not you all since she supposedly bed Kendrick's cases about Drake purportedly being a wet blanket, and she purportedly gave over some quite harming video proof to Ket. Undrick of Drake purportedly being frightening towards youngsters. Now these recordings purportedly show Drake in a compromising situation with these young ladies, and you all it's gonna get significant, you all I'm going need, you all the way in through this entire whole video and on the off. Chance that you haven't as of now yet, by in light of the fact that I'm going to let you know how not entirely settled to demolish Drake for good, I simply need to make this reasonable white kid they said you. You said on the off chance that you were youngsters, you guaranteed you would have been captured. Whoever composed that for you ought to have placed more thought into that white kid. It's your essayists. Anything message you meant them that wasn't how they should do that, and as an author when it come to P, you gotta eliminate yourself from that white kid that wasn't the line not too far off. You all Kendrick Lamar has formally turned into a Vindicator's level danger, since why in the world did he gobble Drake up like that? Dislike us, dislike us. Do you all expertise commonly? I set a minor this end of the week, it's insane. I even tidied off my kneecaps to grip walk, yet Drake had a couple of shots and hits too on Kendrick, and the meat just went from 0 to 100 genuine quick at first. It was only a couple of shots to a great extent, and their tunes yet over the course of the end of the week. Things took a serious turn. Kendrick didn't drop one diss track. He hit draw with a set of three. Let me tell you all, it resembled watching a heavyweight fight from one contender who didn't have the potential for success. Drake will require some serious harm control in light of the fact that Kendrick served him up a dish of embarrassment that is exceptionally difficult to recuperate from, and when you figured it out, it got no more insane. This old child mom shows that Kendrick was pouring out, no doubt, but it turns out it very well may be genuine. You all supposedly believe the child mom is supporting Kendrick and not her child daddy, so we should rewind a tad and get the origin story. Dr. Kendrick's meat has been fermenting for a very long time, and everything began to be on the grounds that Drake couldn't deal with a touch of cordial contest. How about we return as far as possible back to 2013, when Kendrick bounced on Enormous Scene's track control and got down on a lot of enormous names in the game, clarifying that he was coming for the privileged position you all remember on control when he said, "And I will get it regardless." Of whether you're in the manor and assuming that you're in the manor, better run for Pete purpose. I heard the hair parlors having extraordinary discussions all the time about who's the best MC. Kendrick Jiger and Nas Eminem Andre 3, the remainder of you are all new ninjas. Don't get involved. No doubt. He was making, obviously he was coming for the privileged position, and that move led a shoot under Drake. The contention has recently been stewing since he said yet this is hip bounce, and the ninjas ought to understand what time it is, and that goes for Jermaine. Cole beat W pushes a quiet factor quickly. Ruff, Drake, large scene J. Electron Tyler McMiller, I got love for all of you, yet I'm attempting to kill you, ninjas, definitely. So while other rappers took Kendrick's control, Step see it as a serious soul. Drake thought about it literally. That is the point at which the show began to get truly tumultuous for several years. There was some unpretentious shade through to and fro between them, yet things most certainly raised half a month ago. J. Cole, in his tune, First Person Shooter with Drake, dropped Kendrick's name close by theirs, alluding to them as the large three in rep. J. Cole said love when they contend the hottest MC is a K is at a you and me. The huge three, like we began the association, yet at the present time, I feel like Muhammad. Now, this didn't agree with Mr. Kendrick. Title like that where he expressed, it's up lost an excessive number of troopers, not to avoid any unnecessary risk on the off chance that you stroll around with that stick at an Andre 3K figure. I won't drop the area I actually got Pat's mother of the enormous three ninjas. It's huge for me. Commendation in the remarks that was difficult work. Now Metro and Drake had their own tangled history, and Metro certainly didn't keep down. He even tossed out his own beat welcoming everyone and their mom to hop in and rip into Drake and think about what individuals were certainly not modest about. Participating in, they were arranging prepared to take a swing at Drake, They even had me in a back young lady discussing BBL. Drizzy, gracious, it's BBL Drizzy. Let me know as to whether I ought to join them. Test yet, definitely Drake appears as though he has a tremendous objective on his back. And these rappers aren't feeling the loss of their imprint. It's an out-and-out confrontation, and Drake's gotten directly in the center of it. Obviously, Drake wasn't going to allow Kendrick to triumph ultimately. The final word with Dislike Us, essentially not without setting up a battle, he shot back with one as well as two diss tracks that were pointed directly at Kendrick push-ups, and Taylor made perhaps he assumed. Ed, he had the high ground yet listen. Was he off base since when Kendrick returned with Elation, a 6-minute magnum opus of expressive obliteration? Truly, it resembled watching an expert at work yet was not happy with only one minimal final blow. No, he circled back to 616 in LA and let me tell you all, it was comparably savage as the first, and he pulled back the drape on Drake's camp, uncovering moles and tricksters, painting Drake as the miscreant tossing cash around to get soil on Kendrick, and it was really chaotic, and Kendrick got the high ground with that diss track. Yet Drake was not the one to withdraw. No, he dropped another diss track called Family Matters, and I handed it to him. He stood his ground with that, and he got down on Kendrick, similar to a charlatan, charging some intense stuff about Kendrick's own life. Afterward, he went there, contrasting Kendrick's relationship with his life partner with the untidy relationship of Whitney Houston and Bobby Ertzi. It was certainly a dirty move. You all, yet hello, all fair, love, and rap hamburger. I don't know, because I won't lie. Drake did his thing with that track in light of the fact that quite a while back there were reports of Kendrick supposedly putting hands on his life partner, yet he denied those claims. Goodness way, this is valid. Better believe it when they expressed you in Vegas and you beat some person ridiculous and you did something to some female and they said they had proof and all of this. And afterward, I at no point ever heard anything about it in the future. No doubt, because it's silliness that is the most oblivious stuff I made up on. I question it. And you realize that individual who made that up, goodness, an expression of remorse, not to me, but rather to ladies that truly go out there and get. You what I'm talking about, that is a main problem, and to put an individual name that realize that represents something way more better, that has been raised in way more better than that. That is not cool. There are individuals out there that truly arrive, ladies out there that get and don't say anything, and you know be their L through that. So see you, I was like, I'm certain on the off chance that that happened, they have been a police report, you would have been captured. That is absurdity. That is uninformed. That is all uninformed 100%. When you hear things in the news, certain things I accept about craftsmen, that story, I didn't actually feel that I was somewhat grieved about you. And I was like, there's no yet, don't get it. But Drake wasn't holding back. He went similarly, claiming that one of Kendrick's children probably won't actually be his own and recommending his life a partner. Whitney had cheated with Kendrick's chief Dave Freak and the virtual entertainment tea all around. Let me tell you, all is steaming hot. Whitney's online entertainment moves since she follows Dave, yet not Kendrick. And each time she posts about her children, Dave's not too far off in the comment area, leaving emoticons and so forth. It's sufficient to make you raise an eyebrow without a doubt yet presently. Drake's Family Matters track was definitely fiery on the grounds that before we might actually ask or relax in the responses Kendrick hit back with Meet the Grams. It was like Kendrick had been standing ready, tingling for the opportunity to spill some serious tea. And Drake basically served it up with a royal flair, since Meet the Grams most certainly eclipsed Family Matters and Meet the Grams. Kendrick didn't keep down. Possibly, he pursued each and every individual from Drake's family. He didn't stop there. He uncovered Drake for some genuinely obscure conduct, painting him as a wet blanket. It resembles each other. Kendrick drops Stokes the Shoot, and Drake's left scrambling to attempt to put it out. Nam dropped Jake's mother, saying Sandra plunked down. What I'm gonna say is weighty. Now listen, your child's a debilitated man with wiped out considerations. I think ninjas like him ought to bite the dust, and Weinstein ought to get effed up in the ass until the end of their lives. He despises individuals of color who have hypersexualized them with rulers of a Nemo obsession developed beard growth, since he comprehended being a facial hair growth just fit him better. He got sex guilty parties on Hovo that he keep on a month-to-month recompense a kid ought to never be compromised, and he keeping his kid around them. And we gotta bring up our little girls realizing there's hunters like him hiding now, for those of you who now have nothing to do with speed on this specific to the re have been murmurs for some time currently about Drake's problematic way of behaving, especially concerning youngsters. Take for example the circumstance with Millie Bobby Earthy colored. Yes, the young lady, for more interesting things, when she was only 14, she focused on how she and Drake were messaging habitually, like consistently, and he was offering her regarding about young men presently. Let that hit home. Subscribe Celeb Hut for more videos.